Today, Kevin and I are going to be trying some Yum Mallow. I have the Twist Mix Marshmallows, the Mini Rainbow Marshmallows.
And I have Strawberry Filled Marshmallows.
These were $1.97 each at Walmart. They did have one more kind, and where these are mini, they had a regular size. That was the only difference.
These are pretty good sizes.
So there was, I thought so too. And they're calling them mini. To me, the mini ones are literally teeny tiny
like
ones.
Like pencil erasers.
Yeah, so, yes. So the regular size was the exact same thing as this, but they were bigger. These are a product of Belgium. Six servings are in the container of the Twist. Six pieces are 110 calories.
Now what flavor
and
are they?
These are just, it's just this Twist. So it
it's white, orange, and pink.
Yeah. It says Yum Mallow combines Twist squares, rings, and our favorite colors to bring more fun to this classic treat. Twist mix are fun, fluffy, and of course yummy too.
So you got the Twist. You got the Twist, the little sticks, and is it squares?
Oh, and there's a square.
Oh, squares.
Yeah. Oh, so there's three different, yeah.
Mm, those are good.
I like those a lot. Those are very good.
I like the shapes. I like the little sugar coating on the outside. Mm-hmm. The texture's really, really good.
The texture's awesome, and the basic flavor of the marshmallow is good.
Mm-hmm. So Walmart, you got whatever. Walmart's selling a good brand.
Yes.
They're not Walmart, but
so, Yum Mallow, these are the Mini Rainbow. They are eight pieces. It's 110.
Absolutely.
And I don't know how long these have been out. No clue. Okay. So, you have some that are blue on the outside, some are yellow, some are pink, yeah. White.
Those are cool. I like the little swirl in the middle.
Yeah.
Not swirl, like rings.
It looks like a jawbreaker from the mm-hmm. side. That's how it looks.
No, that is just a regular marshmallow.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Cute and sweet Yum Mallow Mini Rainbows are bringing color to your marshmallow adventures. Great as a treat on your latest culinary creations, Yum Mallow Mini Rainbows are sure to please.
Those are a little denser, a little tougher than a marshmallow like I'm used to eating, but mm-hmm. but they're still really good. The flavor is good, but they don't taste as good as the first ones. The flavors are different.
I like the Twist mix, yeah. Mm-hmm. These taste like your standard marshmallow.
Yeah, there's a regular marshmallow.
And these, the Twist mix was sweeter.
They are sweeter, and they have the flavor is just a little bit different. I don't know why, but it is.
But if you wanted to make, if you make fruit salad, we always put marshmallows in our fruit salad. You have to
chop them up a little bit.
Yeah, you could probably cut these into four pieces, and if you wanted to add some color, you could put these mm-hmm. in there without affecting the flavor.
Yeah,
because it's the same. Yeah, it's just a classic marshmallow.
Now these, I'm excited about.
These are strawberry filled marshmallows.
And they do have a little thing in the middle of them. You can cover
them. Four pieces are 100 calories.
But they're not tiny.
So you have some.
They smell good.
They do smell good. They have, it looks like yellow, white, and pink, and orange. Yellow, white, pink, and orange. And they're filled through and through.
Mm-hmm, those are good. I like the strawberry flavor.
I do too.
Strawberry jam almost.
That is so good.
It's like a jelly.
Mm, I like that a lot. The only bad thing is you could eat a lot of those very quickly.
You could. And that's more of a snack marshmallow.
Mm-hmm.
I can't imagine putting that in stuff. I mean, you could, I guess, but.
Mm.
That's more.
I love that candy, mm-hmm. Candy yummy. Strawberry flavor.
It's very, I like it a lot. It almost reminds you of the chocolate milk mix strawberry.
Yes.
That kind of sweet strawberry.
The bad thing is, they're 25 calories each.
Yeah.
And you just saw, I ate two of those.
Yeah, I ate two pretty
Plus,
quickly.
Yeah. I mean, yes. We, Kevin and I could sit on the couch and go through a whole bag of these in no time.
We try this one.
And how many, there are seven servings in the bag. So if you eat this entire bag, it's 700 calories. But they're very, very good. Those would be, I bet your kids would love to snack on those. Because I would like to snack on those.
Well, this is probably my number one.
That's my number one too.
I just tried one of those again. Mm-hmm. Those are definitely number two, but very, very close to these.
Yeah.
They have more of a vanilla flavor.
Yeah, I agree.
If you eat one again, it has more of a vanilla flavor mm-hmm. than just the regular marshmallows, which is just a kind of like a sugary flavor.
Classic.
Yeah.
This is the classic.
The shaped ones are where the mix is very vanilla, almost like a, not French vanilla. It's too.
But it is like a vanilla.
It's vanilla-like.
Like, a lot of items would be considered like birthday. But I would say vanilla.
Yeah, definitely vanilla.
Yeah.
So I agree.
The strawberry fields number one. The twist mix is number two, and then the mini rainbow is number three.
I'd probably rather have a different another brand of marshmallow because those are kind of tough. Compared to some of the other marshmallows.
Yeah, I see what you're saying.
If I'm gonna eat marshmallows.
I really like these though. Hopefully you all have tried these because these would be great to snack on. Mm-hmm. Very, very good. So I will have a picture for you at the end, and thanks for watching.